Hi there, everybody, welcome to Doom and my quest of finding the secret levels. And the next secret level, I believe, can be accessed from the 6th map of the 3rd episode, so that's how I understand it, and it seems pretty scary because this is ultraviolence. I haven't gotten used to ultraviolence too much yet, and this level is at times quite scarily difficult, I remember. Oh. So let's just try to survive at least for a moment. That guy, I believe, is not necessarily killable, not necessary to kill right now. So, So I believe that I can just leave him be and go on to my other adventures. No. And as before, my goal is not only to find the secret level, but also to find normal secret areas in this level that leads to the secret level. Hey, there's the how many are there? Why are there so many people out there? Come on, few more! Now, what is over here? There's stuff like this. There are people over here. Ooh, it's almost fell down there. So, skulls, and then an imp. And I'm getting shot from the behind as well. Now, I'm almost deceased and dead and a goner. So, just trying my best to find any health, because that would be pretty fun. Now these guys are already killing each other. Oh well, there are imps in here, like that. And then there's an imp there, like that. And here's one, like that. Ooh, and here's one, like that. And they are now done. Run. Now, here's a place with health. And I do not remember what is inside. Stuff. But here is another health. Careful. Oh! There. So. So. Oh! Alright. So. I'm very limited. With one shotgun. Oh! It goes through the little gap there. Now. I wish I could somehow get these guys to fight each other. But that guy died already, so. I wonder if this would be a stupid solution to this conundrum. Oh, it was pretty nice actually. Oh, that was a trap. I wonder if that counts as a secret. Hey, what happened? There's a suit as well, huh? I don't know if I'm gonna use it for anything, but we'll see. Well, this is what I'm gonna use it for, because there's some health in here. Oh, come on! Don't kill me! There's more health in here. No, there's no health in here. How are you so fast? Oh, you. And then there's this guy. Let's try this whole room again. That is kinda helpful actually. So, maybe I'm doing this. And then there's this. So, somehow, for a moment it seemed like this radiation suit didn't protect me against the lava, but I think it was just those skulls attacking me, so that it seemed like... Oh! Alright. So, that's the place where I would like to try to go, because I didn't manage to go there. Oh, I killed someone by spawning on him, or inside him. Now, here is a place with much death in it. Yep. Here's the place. This time I didn't respawn on inside anyone. Alright. And here's the destruction room, which is very destructive. Maybe I could just run around to find some more health from somewhere. There's even more health, and then there's a small package of health. Yes, but more. Then I just need to find a spot that's quite safe. This is a fine saving spot in any game, nor in real life. Oh! Also, in real life I have never shot with a shotgun, nor snipe. Oh, I may have to do it again. Maybe very soon. There's a bunch of these guys here. I will do this to the end, please. Although, it is quite unlikely that in this place. So, let's try again. It is relatively safe. There. Right. Then, anyone? Anyone? No one. Ah! Got hurt. Again. Ah, there are people up there, so no wonder I got hurt. Alright. Oh, come on! So, there are skulls in here. I'm just running around to explore the world. So. Ah! Well, I suppose I have to be happy with this. Shot at me, or try to shoot at me. Missed. Oh, oh! Right, your armor. Oh, invincibility with shotguns. It would be very cool. Oh. So. Yeah, I'm running out of invulnerability already, so. So, I know there's one extra invulnerability in that island, so. I wonder if it's ever been funny. Here it is. It is here. So. Grabbing all mappa. I'm never gonna get that. Oh, I got it! Ooh, best ship. Hello! What better good? It is. Excellent gun. La 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 la. Oh, invulnerability is always fun. Because that kind of stuff is possible when your brain is on invulnerability. Oh yeah, it is. So I think this is the time for this. Oh, yeah, I'm blue. Oh, yeah, but there's a monster can be shot with the shotgun. That's why they named shotgun the shotgun. That was one. Skull. Then the big guy with this thing. I hope. Mario got behind him again. Where are you? That was silly. I'm not gonna shoot you with the shotgun. I'm gonna shoot you with the shotgun, not with the bazooka. Alright? So now I suppose most of this level is quite safe. Oh, there are still some of those buildings out there that I haven't gone into. For example that one, because I know that one is the strange place with the stop. Now. Door. Oh. He can't fit in here. This is a nice position. Another one. Come on. Right. I'm feeling quite confident. There are still a lot of. Oh, now these aren't the guys that I met when I tried this level the first time, so maybe I will just rip this. There. That's the best I can do. An interesting looking plasma gun in there. Oh yeah, it's this one. I don't want to get too close. Maybe be able to bite me. Well, let's. Oh! Alright, this rocks. Error. Like that. Yeah. Ooh. Well, this health saved my life. I was very unsure about saving until I found that health. Right? Is there anything here? Shotgun! Yeah. So it's time to go in here and oh, that was not good. That was awful. Run. Then run, climb, come down. Don't take the berserk yet, because I need it only after I've killed everyone, because then I can have the full health possibility offered to me. Oh well, I took it. Hey, alright, yeah. So, I know that this candle's signal. to get out of here. There, there's one. Oh. This is the place that I want to go into. I can find myself here. Oh, this is what takes me in here. Alright, so. Can I kill you? This. Hissing. I wonder if I should just try this. Oh, blue key? What do I need a blue key for? This guy. This is the last one. I hope this is the last one. Carefully listening to sounds around us. And there's a computer area map, so at least I know. At least I can use it to find any potential secret places. Run. Alright, this wall. Why does this wall not appear on the map? I do not know. Oh, now I ran out of stuff. Ooh. I think there is one. Unity and self-esteem regarding this game. Right? It's done now. Here. In a closed area, I will save. Hopefully for the last time. So, there's some gray stuff in there, but I would really appreciate a suit now. Oh, it's that one that's blocking me from walking backwards. So, can I just walk in here? This? I do not know if this is secret. I do not know if this is the secret or the actual exit. One thing I want to achieve, one thing I know I want to achieve is that little strange place in here. You know, that. It's not a blue thing, so the blue key doesn't affect it. So. Oh, that's gone up. Why? So it's this all over again. Come on! Is there a secret switch somewhere that I need to press in order to make those walls lower? I somehow believe there is a switch for that. Are these secret switches? No. When I think about it, the only way that I imagine could be a way to get in here is some secret switch in some secret place, and I do not find any secret place on the map. Where does this take me? Let's see. Let's refresh my memories. Get in here, and this is just. I heard an elevator somewhere. As if an elevator lowered or a door opened or something happened. And there's nothing. How about this one? No, it's only deactivated once I opened this. I wonder if these are actually switches that you have to press very carefully like this. No. I wonder if one of these places is a secret switch to to do that does something very secretful. Right, there's something here. There was a strange, bizarre teleport thing with this area. I have no idea what was going on in there, but apparently it's over. Is there anything here? Or here? No. This is not a switch that does anything. So, the only thing that I can come up with is to go into that one place that kinda looks like an exit with the blue door, which is over there, so. Mount Erebus. To Limbo. Is this the secret level? I do not know. Well, maybe I will find out. I will read about it somewhere on the internet and then I will execute whatever I find out. So, see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Supplement!
Hello there, and welcome to the supplement. Now, there is something that I need to tell you. The way to get into the secret switch that I've been so desperately trying to get into is by having a rocket launcher and a rocket in that launcher, and then coming up here and shooting at this wall, so you fall down there. But the thing is, I have no more guard mode items left in this level, and I have no rockets left in this level either. So, the only way that I can come up with to get in there is with a cheat. So, let's try and type that cheat in. Wait a minute. Alright. Now, I can go here. And, because I don't know if the cheat stays with me for the next level, I will now type it to go off. Did I typo it? Oh, come on! Did I typo it again? There! So, now I cannot live anymore. Alright, so, I'm gonna save here, and hope that whatever little I have isn't enough for the next secret level. So, thank you for watching, oh yeah, I got every single secret in the level. And this is gonna be very interesting, because the main video I was recording, it took at least 38 minutes. Oh, it was... No. Well, okay, I'm fine with that. So, onwards to the Warrens. I have no idea what Warrens means. But this looks like the beginning of the first level that took me into the previous level. Well, I will save here, and that is the level of the next video. See you then. Bye.